great battlers, warriors for the environment, our quality. Toko, Teresa, Irene, Augustine, our assemblyman, Kawo, and the great people of Ipoh Garden East. I think we can savor our achievement that you have been able to achieve what we have set out to do to protect the quality of life, to say no to calamrium in Ipoh Garden East. And I think that was a great success and great victory. It has not come easily because I'm sure many have gone through sleepless nights as to how we can achieve it. And it's not easy, but the lesson is we must stand united. So long as the people stand united, and then you're prepared to be the solidarity, to stand firm, there's a light at the end of the tunnel, and victory will belong to the people finally. And I think that is your great victory, and that's a great achievement. And many of you have wondered how you could have achieved this, and there is no doubt that the determination, the leadership shown by Teresa, Irene, Augustine, and of course we provide back support whatever we can, is important. And we have our rights. We must dare to stand up for our rights. Otherwise, all these rights will be trampled upon. And even we can see, not only in the case of the Calamdian issue, on the larger issue, we can see some success here and there. For instance, only 2 nights ago, we have the Prime Minister announcing a series of reforms which nobody would have thought possible. No ISA. That's why you're no to Calamdian, no to ISA. Who would have thought that can be that we have a Prime Minister be announcing that we no to ISA? Of course, there is a sea of doubt, of suspicion, of skepticism, of cynicism, whether it's actually really no to ISA, or whether the ISA will be transformed and come in a reincarnation in other formats, because he said that there will be 2 other laws as a replacement, anti-terror laws. Whether we will eventually find the obnoxious and the repressive features in the ISA in the new laws. So instead of although there is no ISA, you have a ISA 2. That's why you have so many JAWS 1, JAWS 2, I want 1 case, I want 2 case, or maybe 1, or maybe 2, and all that. We don't know. We have to be careful. But whatever it is, it is an indication that we must stand firm, and we don't give up. We don't give up. We don't despair. However difficult and uphill it may seem, like the Calamdian case, many people wonder how we can ensure that we can protect the area, to ensure that the quality of life is protected. But eventually, I think the people's rights have triumphed. So same thing on the micro picture, on the macro picture, the lesson is the people must be aware of their rights, stand up for their rights, and like Teresa, like Irene, like Dr. Go, in the very forefront, not necessarily fighting for larger political, economic and social rights in the country. You fight for your rights, that will be a part of the larger integral rights of all Malaysians. So I think that's a lesson for all, and I feel very proud to be MP for such very courageous constituents in the area. You make people proud, you make Terra proud, you make Malaysians proud. Thank you very much.